This is exciting. One of Greensboro's newest attractions is getting closer to opening. Check this out. The progress at Topgolf off I-40. The signs are now up and netting looks complete. Topgolf says the site will open later this year and will hire hundreds of workers.